Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Danielle and today I'm going to be showing you guys how I like to apply pre-made fans. Now I get a lot of questions on this and I struggled a lot at the beginning when I started using pre-made fans because the retention was just not there, especially compared to handmade fans. It was just not comparable, and I really had to play around and figure out how I could make it better so that they would actually last longer for my clients. Otherwise, I was just not having it. I wouldn't have used them. So as you can probably already see in this video, I like to apply from underneath. That is where I found I've had the best retention. I know a lot of people like to apply on top. For me, underneath and using this specific like technique, I have found has been the best thing for retention. Why I like it is because it actually almost kind of like wraps the lash and I find it just sits nicer. There's not any chance of lifting or anything like that, whether it's at the base or whether it's going to pop off from the top. There's not really a lot that can happen to it because it actually is intertwined with that natural lash. So what I like to do is I like to go underneath the lash and I actually like to make sure that the natural lash goes through the pre-made fan so that it's actually kind of like wrapped up the natural lash. So I kind of do some closer versions of this. But as you can see, I'm actually kind of threading that natural lash through the fan so that it's actually going through the pre-made fan and the pre-made fan is sitting underneath it, but it's also kind of wrapped on it. Now, it's not actually like physically wrapping it because it's not a handmade volume where it actually does kind of wrap the lash, but this is how I like to apply actual volume, where I'm going from underneath and wrapping it from underneath. So that's where I kind of got the idea to really do this type of technique. So when you watch these little close-ups, if you really, really pay attention, you can actually see the tip of the natural lash has been threaded through the pre-made. And right there, I just thread it through and I pull upwards and really make sure that every part of the fan is attached so that every glue point is attached to the natural lash and I'm not missing any points at all. So as you can see, I did a little magnified version of that last clip just to really show the threading right through the pre-made fan. And also, if you are having trouble getting underneath the lash, a really good trick is to just tape the eyelid and just pull it up slightly. This will help to pull all of the eyelashes off of the iPad and it'll be a lot easier to get underneath. And that is pretty much it. Just a super quick tutorial, nice up close, but pay attention in all of my other videos to kind of notice this technique throughout those videos. This is how you are gonna get really, really good retention with pre-made fans.